on the back of a paper placemat in an Italian restaurant in Wallingford. Crable sketched out a picture of the Space Needle, a ferry, and some mountains.
And that Stussy symbol.
It says here.
This is 1990, right?
He thought it looked good, but his friends disagreed. An architect friend of his, David Wright, tried to help him out and created his own design. And that's the one that we've been describing here. So this city councilman, he goes to an Italian restaurant. He's like, ah, we need a flag. The games are coming. This is exactly what he sounded like. This is archival tape here. Mm-hmm. And he flips over his placemat. I'm assuming after maybe a martini or two, maybe he's got a belly full of meatball sub. I don't know. And he just sketches it out. And he's like, hey, guys, look, solve the flag problem. Everybody's like, that's not good. Get the architect to do it. The architect does it. It's, you know, technically it's still our city flag, but it's never flown and it's always ranked at the bottom of these lists. By the way, Portland ranked pretty high on the lists.